As a football player at McNicholas High School, Jeff Osterfeld remembers how it hurt to not have a home football field.
So you missed all the hoopla with Friday night football and the news and stuff, and that was nobody liked that.
The 1978 McNick grad is best known as the founder of Penn Station Subs. He eventually donated a football field in 2010 called the Penn. But there still weren't lights due to conflicts with neighbors, so the games have been played on Saturday afternoons.
There were a couple that were unhappy, of course, but over time I think the bulk of the people that live on Berkshire Estates back there realize the greater good, if you will.
Osterfeld and other fellow McNick alums, including those who run the logistics company TQL, finally made the lights happen. This Friday night, McNick will play a game under the lights on their own field for the first time. The plaque is already in place.
I think Friday night football in Cincinnati has always been a big deal, and can't play at night without lights, obviously. So that was kind of the icing on the cake.
All of the Catholic high schools in Cincinnati compete heavily for student athletes. Osterfeld is hoping that having Friday night games here under the lights helps keep kids in the neighborhood.
There's an obvious appeal to having your own stadium and playing football on Friday nights like everybody else. And as of Friday, we'll be there.
It's a new era at McNick, and for a proud Cincinnatian, it's another way to give back. At McNick, Vanessa Richardson, WLWT News 5.